I'm picking up something. Anomaly detected.
Towards Vault.
I'm picking up something.
Beginning approach.
Orbit is steady.
Approaching the LZ.
Which planet is this again? I actually forgot which planet is this.
Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall.
Dad, we had Solarians. There's always someone thinking they're better than you.
I don't know many Solarians, but they seem nothing like the Ket.
You're right. You don't know many Solarians.
Another eidetic trigger, Sam?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Alright. Got all that memory. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Was looking for you.
Should have seen it. Perfect trip.
Now we've got a finite set of tires, right?
Did you hear the news from EOS?
Hello.
Sorry, refugees showed up at the outpost. Only a few, but that's better than none. Bradley says there's an officer in charge, Hidaria. She could know where the Ark is.
We'll head to Eos and see what she knows.
Good. Rumor says Sarissa Theris was on the Asari Ark. Exactly who we need.
Who's she?
Probably the best commando strategist alive. Her biotic shields saved hundreds at the Battle of Kirkus. Apparently, Sarissa's acting as bodyguard to the Asari Pathfinder. She's probably got a plan out of this mess already.
Well,
someone's a fan.
No, I just like... Look, we need someone with her experience. That's all.
I'll take someone with that much experience. Another reason to find the Ark.
When you're ready to look, we can catch Hidaria at Prodromos. Wouldn't mind tagging along.
You're taking the Angara, old man?
Strong, honorable survivors. Been a while since I encountered a new friendly species. Last time was the humans.
Oh yeah, you lived through first contact with them, didn't you?
If I recall, my exact words were, they're bold for being so squishy, do they know they're mostly water?
Harsh. Don't let Ryder hear you.
What's going on?
And you both have biotics. That's how it's said.
Yep. Though Asari biotics are a few hundred thousand years ahead.
Humans are catching up.
Humans back home, maybe. You skipped class for 600 years.
I
long does it take to learn piloting?
Depends how you apply yourself. With your mind, you'd be adept in a few weeks.
Vold orbit is steady. Up something. Detected. Mostly unexplored.
It was charted once. Then the scourge happened. What's old is new.
I'm picking up something. Anomaly on sensors.
All right, so what's all these memories, huh?
Ryder, one of your father's memories is available.
Play the memory.
Let's see it.
This memory is from when your parents returned to Earth after your mother was diagnosed with her disease.
It's simple. We take Sam.
Who?
I named the AI, Simulated Adaptive Matrix, Sam. We use your research and interface Sam with an implant.
My work on biotic implants was yielding results, but this, I don't know.
What did the doctor say?
Alec.
What did he say?
It's getting worse.
There's your answer. This will work. Sam can fix you.
Alec, I'm not some war you have to win. You're not an N7 anymore.
That doesn't mean we...
They kicked you out of the Alliance for this.
We're talking about your life.
Alec, did you ever consider that maybe it's my time to go? I'm human. We die. It happens.
Ellen, please. Losing you is not an option. The kids aren't going to lose their mother. God knows they never had a father.
Then give them one.
They just asked for a refund.
So can this Sam talk yet?
Hello, Ellen. Why did the tree go to the dentist? To get a root canal.
Humor algorithms. Can't seem to get the hang of it.
Or maybe it's the guy teaching them?
That felt so real. Mom was right there. Alive.
It was the first time I met her. My education on human mortality began that day. Your mother seemed prepared to die.
Mom was practical. Mm-hmm. Living in denial wasn't going to solve anything.
Yet Alec didn't see it that way. He persisted.
Logic goes out the window when your wife is dying.
I'm beginning to understand where your father's resolve came from. Private audio logs are now available in your father's quarters. Your progress as Pathfinder has unlocked an additional memory.
Let's see it.
This memory is of a family gathering on Earth.
Finally, the Ryder clan in one room. Feels like it's been years since we were together.
Or more.
Well, I'll take whatever I can get. I've missed you two.
Hey.
How are you feeling, Mom?
No, we're not doing that. There's only one rule for this visit. No talking about me. I'm fine. And when I'm not, the pills help. Deal?
Okay.
Good. Let's talk about something else. Alec? Really?
Well, you're both looking taller.
Yeah, Dad, that does tend to happen.
Right, I know. So, I heard the Alliance has a new Mako in the works.
Yeah, word is they can airdrop this one from a ship.
I know. They're saying we might get one on our next expedition.
You still poking around the attic in Traverse?
It's amazing. I think we might have found a Prothean site. No artifacts yet, but we're still digging.
I remember the day they found the first ruins on Mars. Changed my life. We knew for sure that aliens were real. We just had to go find them.
Yes, every day I wake up, I'm looking at a Mass Effect relay, and I keep thinking, what's on the other side?
Don't lose that. The minute you stop wondering what's beyond the mountain, you die a little inside.
No chance of that. It's in our blood. You infected us.
What was it like, Dad? When you went through that first relay?
Where is
this
happening?
Don't believe the stories. The Garon relay scared the shit out of us. Admiral Grissom included.
Oh, hey, look, Admiral.
Why don't we go
Grissom.
Have this dinner your mom's been slaving over
like,
all day?
Grissom
I'll tell you
me.
All about it.
I remember that. Mom complained the Ryder clan was never in the same room at the same time.
Odd, considering you were family.
People get busy. Scott and I were trying to start our lives.
A course that seems to have been influenced by your father.
Yeah, good or bad, your parents were buff on you.
A form of symbiosis?
Sure, I suppose. Though not always beneficial.
It gave rise to you.
Jury's still out on that.
Nevertheless, the emotional bonds among family became clear to me that day. I detect additional memories, but they are currently locked. They may yet hold answers.
Okay, I'll keep working on it.
All right, bye.
That's all for now.
Of course.
I just wanted to catch up on that. I am done. Goodbye.